On the scoreboard.
Yeah!
Yeah! 20-8. I believe it's 20-10, but the scoreboard hasn't. Come on! Derek. That's the offensive rebound. Yes, we'll try to remember that at the end of the game. 20 to 10.
Hands up, defense.
Watch out, man.
Yes, and defense board by Gus. Brady with the ball. Let's go, Blue Jays. Nearly over and back. Got the pressure by Brady. Unless 2 points were added to CTC scores that had not been scored in the first place. And that had been two free throws, and I guess it's 28. We're calling it 28.
And so, okay.
I don't remember them making 8 points anyway.
No.
This by CTC. Lions still have the ball, offensive board.
Get on it. Hey, no easy shots here.
Come on, defense. Hands up, defense.
Less than 30 seconds left.
Whoa.
Crazy shot by. And then Brady, plenty of time, 15 seconds. Derek shoots. He misses. Andrew. Oh, in and out for Rutherford. Gets the offensive board, but 2 seconds. Well, on the 3 point shot. Weaver at the line for 3 shots. There's 1.1 seconds left in the quarter. Everybody be quiet. Weaver made a key free throw at the end of last game earlier tonight to send a few varsity boys this game into overtime. One more shot. All the other Blue Jays are at center court just to make sure the Lions don't get anything crazy. And then. Blue Jays get the ball at the beginning of the fourth. And almost made by Rutherford. Go Blue Jays! And some travel. Oh, don't act like you don't know what he's talking about. My God. Brady brings it up. Been getting a lot of rest this game because 29 minutes he played. All 29 minutes he played in the last game. Derek misses from the free throw line. Whistle is blown. Lions ball to the foul. Michael runs into Brady. tight.
Heads up!
So they scored 11 of their 21 points in that third period. After scoring only one in the first period, but they still led. Come on! For three, off the mark.
Oh, get the ball!
Off the three, got it. Foul.
Standing.
Get in there.
No, it doesn't. Off the mark. Oh, for two at the line. Offensive rebound after offensive rebound for CTC. They're not making their chances because they're getting the offensive board. Can't get in still. The ball remains with the Lions. Go Blue Jays.
Hands up, defense, get him over.
And CTC has had this ball for a very long time. The ball, okay, Michael Heiss has the ball. Go Ray. Derek. And no, but Andrew. Against it. 23-8. It's like the Blue Jays after 3:57 remaining, 23-8 Blue Jays over the Lions. Even if both of these free throws are made, then look like CTC will come back in. Anyway, 23-8. Looks like Blue Jays after starting last year 0-2, they will start this year 2-0. And gets the bound on the second shot. With 6 minute period, you hardly see crazy comeback, so it was 23-8, 15-point lead. Jonathan shoots.
Good.
And Derek gets the offensive rebound and scores. 25-11, 14-point game.
Watch the ball.
Shoots. Break. And pitch. Still.